solitude is independence. It had been my wish. And with the years, I lived this loneliness. Okay, it feels cold enough, but it was also very silent. Yes, a magical silence. And so vast and enormous, like the cold stillness of space, in which the stars revolve. There is no reality except the one contained within us. That is why so many people live such an unreal life. They take the images outside of them for reality and never allow the world within to assert itself. I am in truth the stepping wolf that I often call myself. That beast astray, that finds neither home, nor joy, nor nourishment, in a world that is strange and incomprehensible to him. In eternity there is no time, only an instant long enough for a joke.
Fred war erst 18, ein junger Mann aus einer kleinen deutschen Stadt, Gisthacht. Fred war ein sportlicher Typ, mit großer Zukunft. Wenige Stunden vor seinem Tod spielten wir Tischtennis. Nie werde ich sein triumphierendes Lächeln vergessen, als er mich besiegt hatte. Er starb bei einem Motorradunfall im Sommer 1978.
Fred was just 18, a young man from the little German town Gisthacht, an athletic guy with a great future. A few hours before his death, we played table tennis. I'll never forget his triumphant smile when he had defeated me. He died in a motorcycle accident in the summer of 1978.
Thank you. Thank you. when in France lived the Celts. In the old days, Brasilion, who should be a powerful mage once, was banished by evil fairies. This made the girl so sad that Brasilion's tears were digging deep cracks into the cliffs of the rocky coast. This is the legendary Celtic Genesis, the creation of the Gulf of Morbihan.
Brasilion war eine begabte junge Magierin. Vor langer Zeit verbannten böse Feen die angehende Zauberin. Das machte Brosilionde so traurig, dass ihre Tränen tiefe Risse in die Kliffe der felsigen Küste gruben. Dies ist die keltische Legende von der Schaffung des Golfs von Morbihan.
There was once a lonely god. This incompetent god failed in his own creation.
Es war einmal ein Gott. War sehr einsam. Dieser unfähige Gott scheiterte mit seiner eigenen Schöpfung.
He punished, tortured and killed his creatures because he was disgusted. He took no account of the innocent, the sick, babies and old people.
Er bestrafte, quälte und tötete seine Kreaturen, weil er angewidert war. Er nahm keine Rücksicht auf Unschuldige, Kranke, Babys und Greise.
He had a son with one of his creatures. Later this lonely god tormented his own son. The embittered god ordered the execution of his own child.
Er zeugte einen Sohn mit einer seiner Kreaturen. Später quälte dieser einsame Gott seinen eigenen Sohn. Der verbitterte Gott ließ sein eigenes Kind hinrichten.
His holy angels finally terminated this cruel game. They banished the failed god to an inhospitable and uninhabitable planet. We never heard anything about this god. Only his incorrigible priests claimed that their god was still there. They forced the creatures to worship him until the end of time.
Endlich machten die heilige Schar seiner eigenen Engel diesem grausamen Spiel ein Ende. Sie verbannten den gescheiterten Gott auf einen unwirtlichen und unbewohnbaren Planeten. Wir hörten nie wieder etwas von diesem Gott. Nur seine unverbesserlichen Priester behaupteten, dass ihr Gott lebt und anzubeten sei, bis an das Ende der Zeit.
neither you, nor I, will dissolve the mysteries of this world. Neither you, nor I, will read those secret scripture. Both, we would like to know what is behind the veil. But when the veil falls, then, we both, no longer exist. Neither you, nor I. O Markayam,
Come, fill the cup, and in the fire of spring, the winter garment of repentance fling. The bird of time has but a little way to fly, and hey, the bird is on the wing. Omar Khayyam.
The disappointed angels laid down their holy swords. Then they sent their leader, Aldebaran, to God. The angel said to his horrified lord,
"You talk about peace and you kill because it's fun. You threaten my world. You have made me very desperate."
Chose. Code blue, the emergency.